Hi, Bert. Enjoying the most exciting thing that's happened in Salem this year?
Oh, yeah. Very much.
Yeah, I would be pretty shocked if I came home and that's what I found. Like, around our house, all these fire trucks.
I'd be terrified.
I'd be like, oh, what happened to my house? All it really looks like is just a fire, like normal fire smoke coming out of the chimney.
Why are you out here? You have to cover your face. You can't see anything on the
They keep coming.
It's a big chimney.